morning, amazing Infinity family. I'm back here with my 14th fortnight message for my brothers and sisters from Infinity. You know, there is a lot of excitement going on. The year is about to close. There are many new things which are coming up. Okay, like recently there's a bonanza which is announced. And believe me guys, this bonanza from last two times has made people make so much of money for the normal work which they are supposed to do. So please take this bonanza seriously, and the leadership bonus is just a piece of cake which you have to pick up and eat. Actually, it's so easy to achieve. Read it carefully, go for it, plan for your team, and ensure maximum number of people earn through this bonanza towards the year end. Okay, other than that, the Elite Club number 4 already started. 2 weeks already over. Many people already completed 6 weeks criteria in first 2 weeks itself, right? So I'm sure you know about the criteria. I'm sure you are gunning towards, you know, qualifying to Elite Club and coming to Scandinavian part of the world actually to see Midnight Sun with us in next Elite Club. Okay, other than that, you know, there are 4 major events of the team which are planned across the globe actually, right? Okay. And with 30,000 plus crazy warriors who are going to attend these 4 events from our team Infinity, right? At different parts of the world by different leaders actually, right? And everyone is busy in preparation for that, those kind of events. These events like the first time we are doing it at such a big scale that we have to divide the entire team into 4 parts, and 4 different events have to be conducted actually, right? And these events will be annual event, and everyone is gearing up to be there in these events which are happening in December, January and February actually, right? Okay, now, you know, towards the bonanza, I want to talk about this bonanza. You know, if you see what is the criteria for bonanza, it is revolving around only one thing, which I spoke many times. Okay, even the, you know, out of 3 core values of Infinity, this is one core value actually, right? This is one core culture which is basically doing DRs, right? So its entire bonanza is revolving around DRs. And I want to remind you guys again and again, if you are not doing DRs, then you are not becoming a professional networker. No matter how old you are, no matter how much checks you are earning, but periodically, if you're not getting fresh blood in the organization, 2 things will happen. Number one, you are not leading by example. Number two, you are not taking your income to the next level by opening new tracking centers, even if you're maxing out on existing actually, right? Okay, number three is basically you're getting older and you may not be able to do those things which you did in the beginning, okay? To ensure that, you have to keep doing DRs, keep doing those things which you did in the beginning of the business, and keep, you know, creating new success stories so that the older team looks up to you because you are still capable of creating new success stories, then only they will follow, you know. So I want to talk about DR once again. Many of you will think that you know about DR topic, you know it is important, but I want to tell you again the magic of doing a new DR, right? You know, first of all, only and only focus all those people who are feeling they're stuck. If you focus on only and only one thing, that you help people, okay, to do 20 DRs in 100 days, which is called Rising Star, what exactly will happen to that person? First of all, you cannot help anyone to do 20 DRs in 100 days if you are not good enough in doing that. If you have not done your DRs fast enough, if you are not continuously doing your DRs, if you are still not continuing doing your DRs, then you cannot help anyone. So first of all, I'm assuming that you all are doing your DRs and you all are, you know, efficient to invite, prospect and keep adding your list and doing plans to new people, right? And taking them to the next level. So when you have a new person, okay, when you help that person to understand importance of 20 DRs in 100 days, a lot of things will change in your life and in that person's life. First of all, when the person is new, that person is excited, that person is more or less, you know, thinking that I don't know anything about this industry. So the person is, you know, is not thinking that I know it all. He's not having any baggage about the failure or success in this industry, right? and he's excited. He's like a kid actually, right? He's a follower, right? So first of all, when you help that person to understand what is the importance of doing 20 DRs in 100 days, and if you're able to pass on that message in his head and that person start gunning for 20 DRs in 100 days, then the magic will start. It is not when you want him to do 20 DRs. The magic will happen when he wants to do 20 DRs in 100 days. So first, you have to pass on that belief that it is possible. Second, you have to pass on that skill so that that person can do that. Third, you have to help that person to do that. You know, show him early success so that the person is excited to do that, right? Okay. So when this person is gunning for that more than you gunning for that person doing 20 DRs, then the magic will happen. 3-4 things will happen actually, which will change his life faster. First, when somebody is gunning for 20 DR in the beginning itself, right? Okay. First of all, the person will have to call at least 100 people on the table to do 20 DR. Okay. For that, the person need to prepare name list of 300 to 400, right? Which means he's following the basic from day one, right? He need to call so many people, 300 people, then 100 will say, yes, they're coming. Then maybe 70, 80 will come, then 20 will sign up, right? In this entire process, the person will become expert in prospecting and inviting actually, right? You know, same thing the person will do in 1 year, that person will become expert, but it will take 1 year. But along with that expertise, a lot of baggage will also come in his head, right? Okay, maybe in between he will give up, his energy will go down, right? But in the beginning, if you help the person to do this, what will happen? This person will become expert in prospecting, inviting, which is the first battle in any networker actually, right? For any networker. Second thing, when the person does 20 DR in the beginning itself, he will earn about 20,000 US, 20 USD actually, right? 20,000 USD in 100 days time, right? You know, obviously anybody earning 20,000 USD in 100 days time will be excited. Even if he's facing a lot of challenges and difficulties, his early success and income will make him excited, because by that time, with that income, he'll be able to fulfill a lot of dreams, okay, small little dreams, and that will make him understand that, yes, this business is changing my life. Okay, third thing, you know, for 20 DR, the person need to cross first 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 DRs. Okay, so initially 11, 12, 13, 14 DRs are possible actually for anyone who's excited in the beginning, because these are circle of influence, right? But after 13, 14, the real battle starts, because after 13, 14, the person need to push himself, learn a lot of new skills, learn how to talk, learn, you know, to transfer that belief in so many people actually, right? Which are out of his circle of influence. And believe me, from 14 to 20, the amount of learning which you get actually, that makes you actually very, very, very good and professional networker who can help his team, you know, in a proper way, because that person crossed from 14 to 20, and in that process, from reaching from 14 to 20, you learn a lot many things. Otherwise, you will not be able to support the team when they get stuck actually, right? So these two things are most important. Third, you know, when you are getting 20 DR fast enough, you are not depending on your downlines for your initial income for 3 months. Because even if you are working alone and get 20 DRs in 100 days, your income will be around $20,000, right? So obviously you're not depending on other people. You're giving them time to get the belief, to get the, you know, to get skills, to increase the will and understand and cross that belief actually, and then start working. You will not push in the beginning. You will lead by example. And by the time they will start, you will be expert to support them, because you know already, you've done that already, right? Now, fourth thing, you are gaining the respect of your downlines automatically, because you're already doing something which they are supposed to do. Fifth thing, you know, when 20 you get in one lot in about 100 days, what happens? Obviously, all will not be excited at the same level in the beginning, right? Maybe your 5 to 7 will come in the business, but they may not do anything in the beginning because they are stuck in their own life. The reason is not very clear. It's okay. They never wanted to miss the bus and they trust you. That's why they came in, right? Okay. But 5 to 7 again will be those who will start, but they will apply their own brain. They may not follow the system. Okay. They may go in their own speed. Correct. So that's okay, which will hamper your speed, right? But after that, maybe 5-7 more, okay, will be maybe 3-4 will be your hot zones, which may not work in the beginning, and you wanted to give them the right spot. That's why you signed them up. But actually, you will get out of 20 about 5-7 people who will be excited more than you, who will get the belief, you know, faster than you, who will have a reason to do the business bigger than yours, actually, right? That's a law of average, right? And once you get those people, they will automatically duplicate what you are doing, and they will create a early success for them. And these are the drivers in the beginning. You know, others you are not going to leave. Others also you are going to support, right? But you will not hamper your speed because others are still figuring out, you know, still sorting their head. But you have 5-7 champions who are taking the organization to the next level, right? But other people, eventually, when they see you and these 5-7 champions working, they will also slowly start, you know, gaining the confidence, start getting the belief, and they will also increase their speed. But if you wait for them, okay, they will wait for you, you will wait for them, and that's how exactly the organization speed go down and the momentum, you know, you never gain the momentum, right? So to gain the momentum, okay, this is the only thing, this is the only mantra, and I can give in writing. If you sign up 20 DRs in 100 days, okay, properly, okay, qualifying them, checking whether they are serious about the business or not, whether their reason is strong or not, and all these, mostly out of 20, at least 15-16 are in the same city where you are based, actually, right? There is no chance that you will not gain the momentum and the organization will not go to the next level in next 3-4 months. No, not only you will make money, not only you will gain the momentum, not only you will lead by example, not only you will create faster success story, but also you will qualify for all camps, you will all qualify for LS, LDC, CTC, ISB fast enough, which will change you as a person, which will make you actually a better person, a better upline, a better human being who will be able to lead the team in a better way, actually, right? Okay, so guys, 20 DR in 100 days is the only mantra. And all those people who feel that their organization need to gain the momentum, their organization need to go faster, okay, you just have to do one thing. Even if your 20 DRs are done, okay, keep doing your DR to lead by example. And all the new people in organization, including your new DR, try to pass on this belief in them and try to, you know, communicate and pass on this belief that these 20 DRs in 100 days will change their life. And believe me, it will change their life, right? Okay. And once it becomes their goal in their head, not just your goal for them, you know, when it becomes their goal and then you work for their goal along with them, then the magic will happen, right? So guys, spend time with all your new people. Make them understand how this 20 DR can change their life, okay? And you keep doing your DRs, because if the existing people are not on that run for 20 DR in 100 days, you get new people, you know, pass on this belief, put them into this program of 20 DR in 100 days, make them rising star. Looking at them, automatically others will also gain momentum, and you will create a success story. You will prove it to the other people that yes, this is the only way to gain a momentum and go faster, actually, right? So guys, only and only one mantra: 20 DRs in 100 days. And for those who already finished 100 days, 20 DR with a goal, with a date on it, fast enough. But if you were not able to do 20 DR in 100 days, try for new people that they should not do the same mistake, but they go faster and achieve 20 DR in 100 days and change the way business is going for you. Everything will change. I am promising you, believe me, you know, if you have 15-16 in the same city, if you get them properly, right, properly, you know, with them understanding the business, them understanding their reason and everything, nothing can stop you going, you know, with a Ferrari speed, actually, right? So guys, once again, 20 DR is a core culture of Infinity, right? But 20 DR in 100 days is only for those people who really, really want to be champion, who really, really want to be in one percenters actually of the infinity itself actually, right? Okay, so if you think you want to go faster, if you think you don't want to go fast, you know, with the same speed the way others, generally a mediocres go, right? Okay, first of all, congratulations, you decided to come in this business. Now second decision you have to make, that you will not be among 97%ers, okay, and you will become 3%er in the business also by doing 20 DR in 100 days, okay? So guys, all the best. I will come back again after 2 weeks with my 15th fortnight video, and all the best for Elite Club, all the best for Bonanza. Let's make the year end rock and start the new year with a great momentum to make the next year better than the best and fulfill all your dreams. I love you guys, and I'll be back again after 2 weeks. Love you.